And we arrived here in CN Tower. This huge tower out there. We're gonna go at the top, and here's the Ripley Aquarium here in Canada. You can see a lot of people taking pictures and trying to have some fun during holidays. Lego! So after that, already have a ticket. Already got a ticket, so we don't have to fall in line. And we are in the entrance.
This is hurting my eyes.
Yes, sir.
Wow.
Oh, sure.
Already went to that green screen, take pictures, and here's our tickets.
Just 58 seconds. Out front we have the southeast view of the city. You can see Ripley's Aquarium, Lake Ontario, and Toronto Island to the far right. Does anybody have SkyPod tickets to go higher, the extra observation level? Yeah, so the entrance is just to the right at the white desk, okay? And if you guys change your mind and would like to purchase a ticket, you can for an extra $15 plus tax, only with a debit card or credit card,
okay?
At the kiosk. And when you guys are ready to exit, you exit on the glass floor level. So use any silver staircase to get you down one level to the glass floor. Hop in an elevator line and we'll take you down to the ground, okay? And we're climbing to a top height of 1,136 feet or 346 meters, which is equivalent to 114 building stories. If you guys have any questions, feel free to ask.
So we got
at
this level and then we go downstairs. Okay,
yeah.
Go.
Los que quieren ir al piso de
You can see the whole city. You want to go out?
So there's an English truck.
Take pictures of me and
ew.
Let's go inside. And where though now? Here?
Yeah.
Then hurry up. We have someone behind.
Tower, we're going to this Ripley's Aquarium.